Automatic Cadillac used to be a lot of simulation.